Hi, in this question, we have an ion having mass m and charge q, which is accelerated by a potential difference v.